bum bum bum. So now we want to go somewhere else, obviously.
Obviously.
Over here, maybe? Oh boy. I see you, sir. Peekaboo, I see you. He uses stealth and then gets shot.
Full health.
Full health and such. Okay. I don't think that's where we want to go, but... we're back here. Let's go this way. And we already got that. Wah, 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 wah. No, that's where that is. Oh god. Spiders! Come into my web, said the spider to the fly. Death? You want it? Oh jeez! Didn't see that one coming. Off with your head, sir.
Tranquilizer.
Another tranquilizer gun. That's if you missed the one that we got before. Here, can we? Well, okay then. Be that way. Okay, fine. Switch! It opens the door! The door of no return. I think I may have just heard a spider, but I'm not sure. That may have just been ambiance. Well, that just takes you back up here, huh? Bum bum bum. That's all that's there. There's anything over there. Supposed to be going? I'm not sure. do. No, we've already been here. This isn't where we want to be. Is it? I don't think so. Just here. Get in there. Huh. I don't know if this goes anywhere. What the? That was awkward. That just brings us back here now. Different paths. Wait, that just bring you over here? No, this is a different spot. I think it is. It's just over here where those one dudes were. Here's where we want to be. Ooh. Stealth's not gonna save you from being cut up, sir. You little bastard. Here's the Oblivion portal. Attack arrows. Pistol clip. You don't say. You don't say. 20 charge darts. Okay, sometimes those do hurt you, but usually not. They seem to now, though. I don't know. It's kind of weird, but whatever. I don't even know. Alright. Do. See some stuff. That doesn't actually go anywhere, just to some stuff. Wow, 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 wow. That doesn't go anywhere. more stuff. Jump down there, apparently. It's just not allowed. It's illegal in like 50 states. Can't do it. Can't do it, man. Can't do it. How do I get up there? Currently, you can't. Unless. I can't seem to jump over there, but whatever. Doesn't matter. Alright, we'll just go through here then. I hear you, sir. I am here to make. God, I hate when they hide behind the crate. That's like a freaking pet peeve. For? Yay!
Warp portal activated.
Dun dun dun! Slicing it up. It's the slice of life, didn't you know? Do 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 do. Stealth can't save you, sir. Can't do it. There's actually a freaking save point. Something that's very rare in this level for some reason. Too worried about that right now. Oh, more spiders, of course. Spider-Man! Spider-Man! Radioactive Spider-Man! Ah! Where did you come from? Where did you go? You no longer have a head! Do 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 do. Oh, what a shame. Of course, there's a little asshole up here. Meh. A feather? A feather?
You have found a sacred eagle feather.
Okay. I think that's one of the things we need for the talisman ability thingamajigger. That's cool. Into that one warp thing and give the dude the feather. Cack arrows. Three shotgun shells. Shotgun shells. Bullets. Lots of ammunition. Alright, how do we get back up there? Looking? The hell? The hell's going on around here, man? Just die already. You don't need to do a dance. Like, come on, man. Have a little self-respect. Just were. We want to go back to where that portal was. Not that way. Well, there's a key. Level 4 key. Bum 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 bum. We got all the keys. Do 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 do. Finding keys is awesome. Wow. Trying to figure out how to get back down. What the? I don't think that's where we want to go. this is probably it. Oh, that's it right there. Okay, cool. Video. That I'm talking about, man. Ruh-roh. The feather. Mr. Talisman Master.
The spirits accept your offering. I grant you the leap of faith, Talisman. With this talisman, you may leap great distances simply by standing on the talisman pads.
Cool. Leap of faith. Good times. Okay, now I want to go back there. Ammo clip. What in the hell? Tear into pieces. Tear into pieces. It kind of does. There's like an auto-aim thing. That kind of helps direct your shots. Who did that? We get to kill zombies again.
Shotgun,
yes, that's what it is. Distance missed. Kaboom! I think there'd be something in these corners, but apparently not.
Oh!
Could you hit it, please? I'd appreciate that. Thank you. Some health. Some much needed health. Thank you, sir. More shotgun shells that we don't need right now. Oh, it opened this. Switch. One already? Yes, we did. No, it's not open. Not open either. Shotgun shells. Aha. I can't see anything. Serious? Dude, I'm shooting you. It's when you die. Dude, he will not die! Shot him like 8 times. Sheesh. What in the freak? Is there not even a switch in here? Apparently not. And that's just kind of a waste. Shotgun shell. Health. Okay. Thank you, sir. not sure what we're supposed to do now. There should be another switch somewhere. Aha! Graveyard gate open, finally. Graveyard gate open. I guess it's not that gate. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, I did not mean to use that. Whatever. I guess he's dead. He dead. Face turds. Graveyard gate open. You go back and collect some ammo, though. Shotgun shells. Back to the beginning part. Oh, this is a different part. Acquires graveyard key. That's exciting. You know, because graveyard keys are awesome. Wow.
Your health is dangerously low.
And I just die. I didn't know there was a hole there because there was mist over it. That's pretty freaking awesome.
8 lives remaining.
What's that ammo fill over there? There's the shells. Where was that ammo fill up thing? Now that I need it, I can't find it. Well, that's not what I want, sir. It'll be over here, right? There's the stupid shells. I don't want the shells. Here we go. No, that's the shells again. What the hell? I swear there was the pistol shots somewhere. Whatever. The graveyard. What the hell? No. You don't just randomly fall in, sir. That's just stupid. Where do I get these graveyard keys? Out of the way, sir. There you go. Good boy. Graveyard key. I bet there's another one in here. Graveyard key. Bitching and moaning, sir. Nah. Thank you. I'm out of shotgun shells. It's pretty amazing. Ammo in here? Like I say, can I get the damn thing? That'd be nice. Okay, I can't see shit. Thank you. And that takes care of all of them. But it looks like we can keep going. Now there's just one more soul gate somewhere. Somewhere over the rainbow. What's the point of coming in here? Oh. I was gonna say, like, what is the point of... You know, some ammo would be pretty sweet.
Your health is dangerously low.
That I know. That's what happens when you have no ammo. I don't know what happens.
I am Turok!
Oh my god! Don't yell at me, sir!
Ultra health.
Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Let's get the hell out of here now. I hate this place. This place sucks. Get out of my way, you flamer. I'll cut you up, sir. You were cut down to size. It was awesome. I guess if you come here and already have that particular ability, you don't even have to get the keys. That'd be kind of nice. Shotgun shell style. No. Nobody likes you, sir. Elf style. I swear there was a pistol ammo refill thing here, but now I can't find it. But whatever, we're done with all that bullshit.